Bonjour, French ladies. It's Marianne in a video today, sponsored by Vivaya. I would like to clear the misconception that eco-friendly shoes are not stylish. For each of these outfits, I will pitch one pair of Vivaya shoes against other brands. And I will prove to you that eco-friendly shoes can be just as stylish. The Vivaya shoes I am showing you in this video are part of their autumn collection. But of course, winter is coming and they have a pair of ankle boots if you wanted to have a look on their website. And of course, they will have more winter shoes coming on in the next few months. In terms of sizing, I wear a UK 5, a French 38 or Europe 37 and a half. So those Vivaya shoes are this same size and they fit me perfectly. This outfit is a very comfortable, easy outfit to wear in daytime. And I see this towards the end of the summer, early autumn, if the weather has not turned too cold yet. Very good for errands or for staying at home or for lazy weekend. I am wearing this brown silk blouse from Comptoir des Cotonniers. Very, very light and breezy. You can wear it loose like this, buttoned up, or you can wear it tucked in if you like on one side or both sides at the front or completely tucked in. I'm wearing those winter white or ivory coat trousers. Very easy. You can shorten the hem if you like or wear them a little longer over those loafers. So for this outfit, I am wearing two pairs of loafers. The first one is with my pair of suede loafers with a heel. And the second pair is this pair of Eileen loafers from Vivaya. These are very comfortable. Just look at this all around the shoe. They're comfortable. And I really like the detailing at the front. Very, very Gucci. And the detailing is actually stitched onto the front of the shoe. And at the back, you will see that the sole is a very flexible, and I have been wearing these quite a lot lately because I wanted to see what they felt like all day, and these are very comfortable. As a little tip for you, these are so flexible that you can actually fold them up like this, put them in your handbag to wear later. Many of the models in Vivaya can be washed, so you can wash them by hand in a hand basin if you like, or you can put them in the washing machine. You remove the insole and you put both of them in a little wash bag and wash in the washing machine in a delicate cycle in cold water. Once they are washed, you just hang them on the line, but not in the sun and not in the heat or near the heat, near a radiator or something like that. Once they dry, you put the insole back in, put your foot in it and off you go. If any of these outfits inspires you, don't forget to share your chic. This outfit is an ultra casual but stylish outfit. For this outfit, we're going for the casual look with a little twist. So we're having a blue denim jeans, and we're having sneakers, but we're wearing this with a lace top. The first outfit has a pair of white Supergas sneakers. They are uber trendy, they're everywhere, but it's got them very comfortable. But you also have the eco-friendly option. And look at those ultra comfy sneakers. This model is called Moira from Vivaya. Just look at these. If nobody told me, I would have said that these were from Gucci. These sneakers have a deodorizing insole and the fabric is breathable because it is knitted. So even if you are wearing them all day, you will feel very comfortable. This model is also washable. You have the insole that you can remove. And again, as previously, you can put them in the washing machine or wash them by hand if you so wish, or with cold water, of course. Before we go to the last outfit, I would like to thank you for watching this video. And if you are enjoying it, please click like, share this video to your many friends, and of course, subscribe to my channel. At the end of this video, you will see a playlist of hundreds of videos on how to be chic and elegant. For this outfit, we're going for the dressy look. So I am wearing my beloved check trousers, pink sweater, really fluffy and feminine and bright, and also my brand new black derby. So now you have the option of going for the eco-friendly shoe. So this is a loafers called Almond, and it is black, it is breathable. I love how it is knitted like this. Again, ultra comfortable. And these have a breathable and antimicrobial insoles. However, this model is not washable. I find this model a very smart, very stylish and elegant. Just look at this shape. That is very Gucci. I hope this video has cleared the misconception that eco-friendly footwear is frumpy and not well made. But these shoes from Vivaya are not only eco-friendly, but they are also ultra comfortable and ultra stylish.